In the Rajavidya Gurukuls, the Gurukuls where kings and queens, prince and princesses are brought up, they should be taught delayed gratification, not getting when they throw tantrum. When they throw tantrum, they need a strong punishment. Prayaschitta. In my Rajavidya Gurukuls, this should be the principle. Understand? The human beings develop this pattern, throwing tantrum and getting what they want. That pattern evolves as the worst poison, as being you continue to believe your life is a frustration. That idea of victimhood. Constantly you believe your life is a curse, and all the powerlessness becomes your akshaya guna, which is the dangerous thing. I tell you, every powerless cognition you remove as your akshaya guna and add powerful cognitions into your akshaya guna is a blessing for you. Multiple powerless cognitions becomes your core belief, unfortunately, from the young age due to unconscious, irresponsible ecosystem, not just parents, everyone, teachers, students, ecosystem.